All right. So it's a good game. Congratulations.
Thanks.
I'm just want to ask you, how can you say something? What do you feel about this sport?
Hi.
Hi.
Philippines over here. You may watch the viewer.
Congrats, John.
Yeah, hello, John. Thank you.
And the good John.
White mark.
Yep. Okay. Yep. And you play against
Yeah. Okay. beat him on.
We have candy in Philippines, and then we have 7, 8, 9 players in Singapore, and we have 3 who lives in Finland, and then there are around 8 or 9 or something like that in Sweden of these.
Okay. All right. So how long have you been training these players?
Noel has been training them for I think it's 5 or 6 years. Mm-hmm. I have been in the team for a little bit more than 1 year.
Uh-huh. As a team manager.
And Fredrik has been in the team also, I don't know how many years, 3 or 4 years old. 4 years, or 5 years maybe.
I see. Alright, it's good.
22. Now 20, and then we have Candy on the stairs and also Nicky on the stairs.
Mm. Okay, alright.
But today everyone plays. Always.
Can I pick one just player to say something like that?
Yeah.
Who do you want to pick? Any. Yes, how do you feel about this place?
My daughter is number 67.
Oh, really? Okay, it's perfect.
Joella.
Makes the package.
All right. So it's a good game. Congratulations.
Thanks.
I just want to ask you, how can you say something? What do you feel about this sport?
What I feel about floorball?
Yeah.
I like floorball because it's a team sport, and we got the team spirit like today. It's fun to play with others. So, yeah, okay. Team sport.
All right, good. Can you just name 3 skills which is very important playing floorball?
You have to have good passes. You have to have your head with you when you're playing, and a good shoot. A good shot, yeah.
Perfect.
Thank you
so much. All right.
Oh.